Hi, welcome to Barney Tech Channel. In this section, we are going to see the signification of CT secondary earthing. Before going into topic, I like to show the CT construction and working shortly. This winding is a secondary of CT, and the load current carrying conductor over this winding area is considered as a primary winding. This primary winding will have some resistance, and the resistance value will be very low. When the current flow over this area, due to this resistance over here, will make very less voltage drop. This voltage will cause for production of flux on this core, and the number of secondary turn is very high, so the less voltage is step up on secondary side. This secondary side shorted with metering or production circuit depend on current flow on primary circuit. The secondary voltage increase since it is short circuit, which indicate the current flow. Reason for earthing on CT is, number one is safety. Number two, the formation of capacitance charge between primary circuit and secondary circuit, which cause very high voltage. Normally, the design insulation level will withstand this voltage for that particular system. But to make an additional production, we make this earthing. When we make this earthing, all capacitance charge will be discharged through the earthing. But the CT secondary current will not take this path. I think you all have some idea about earthing CT basic concept. Apart from this, the CT start point earthing also have a play an important role in power flow calculation and differential production, directional production, like this production circuit. We will see that later deeply. And we all have a one doubt. If we do multi point earthing on a CT, what will happen? Or double point earthing on CT, what will happen? We will see this on next video. We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech Channel. Thank you for watching this video.